Here in Ukraine, about 200 very poor gypsy families live in Poroshkovo, a village west of the Carpathian Mountains. They do their best to keep warm, but they don't have blankets, warm clothes, or good heating systems for their simple homes.
We have an old stove that barely works and doesn't keep us warm. When my son got cold, he went very close to the stove and got burned.
Misha and Vera have three children, and a fourth is on the way. They can barely afford food and didn't have any money to prepare for the harsh winter.
Even the water is freezing in our home.
Look, it just freezes and turns into ice.
Our children are never warm, and they get sick all the time.
This old stove is their only heat source, and it produces dangerous amounts of smoke inside. When CBN learned about these families, we took them warm clothes, blankets, wood, and new stoves.
Now it's very easy to prepare hot meals for my children. They eat well and feel full and warm. This is all so nice.
The kids were especially happy about getting good boots, and Misha was amazed at how much warmer the house is with the new stove.
Look how much fire it gives. Can you see it?
It's so warm and cozy in our house. The stove doesn't smoke and our kids won't get sick anymore. May the Lord bless you for your kindness. Thank you.